Homer, weren't you the plant's Y2K compliance officer?
Absolutely.
Must have been hard debugging all those computers, huh, Homer?
Doing what now?
You did fix them, right, Dad? Because even a single faulty unit could corrupt every other computer in the world.
That can't be true, honey. If it were, I'd be terrified.
8, 7, 6. We want to thank Dixie Brand Mayonnaise. Whoa, Lordy, what a mayonnaise.
3, 2.
That's Homer Simpson's computer.
Oh, God, it's spreading!